Wait. There's tournaments for this game?
Yeah. Yeah, there was a tournament. Cause, I guess the prize was like $500 or something.
I could be all about getting in some tournaments.
Alright, what should I grab now? Yeah, I'll grab the book and a flashlight. But...
Trev, when you were in that garage, I thought for sure he was going to kill you because you both were like side by side when your flashlight was blinking, and then he just left the room and you closed the door.
I was trying to decide whether to stay in there or run out of there and go somewhere else, and I was like, and I saw him flicker and he stepped out, so I was like, alright, I'm staying.
What is this thing?
Oh, that's a sound, right? The sound detector, the little dish, satellite dish?
Yes, that's a sound detector. Parabellum sound detector.
Should I have that right?
It's kind of a pointless item at the moment.
Okay, then I'll trade out for something.
Phone's in here on the kitchen counter.
Heading up to the attic. Did we check the ghost name?
I did not. Which one's a cold room? There's a beer can on the ground in the kitchen.
Yeah, I threw that. I moved it.
I have... Wait, no. Is that a handprint on the window?
This first room on the left in the house is left...
There's an axe embedded in the wall in the bathroom.
The first room on the left in the house is less than 10 degrees. Yeah, as soon as you walk in the house, the first room on the left.
Oh, the dining room area?
Mike, take a picture of the voodoo doll right here in the corner.
This room, you need this. Okay, I see. Alright.
And there's another one right here. There's another voodoo doll right here on the second shelf.
I have a hand.
Close that door.
He's in here.
No, I think someone got killed already.
No, he was in that room with us.
Oh, Sean's dead.
Where's his body?
Maybe upstairs, I don't know.
Me and Mike definitely saw him in that room with us.
Yeah, that's usually where he starts. Pick up sanity pills and eat them with right click.
Alright, mark down fingerprints in your journal. I'm gonna go in with EMS.
Is there a ghost in here? We got ghost writing. So let's come out of the house and narrow it down here real quick.
It's either a spirit or a red. Revenant, we're looking for an EMF-5 then. And spirit, we're looking for a spirit box.
Yeah, the spirit box is in the room. So if you guys want to go in and try talking to it once at a time.
I have an EMS as well. What was his name?
Oh no, Kenneth? Thermometer. Never mind.
Kenny, yeah. I got an EMF-3 in the room. Not 5 though.
Kenneth Jackson.
He's in the back corner of the room. I'm getting the EMF. By the window with the fingerprint. Try and talk to the spirit box, Mike.
Kenneth, how old are you?
That's a 5. Get it. Go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, that was it. We got a 5 on that. So that would be Revenant.
So, that makes sense why it killed Sean, because I think it speeds up when it's attacking someone. All the objectives except dirty water.
Do you want to try and get dirty water?
Well, I want to go find Silent's body and get a picture of it.
Alright, well, let's go back in too. I'll grab another camera.
Trav, make sure you take some pills. I don't know where Sean died, so I'm gonna have to go search for it.
Yeah, we're gonna go find the bathroom.
The bathroom upstairs.
I think there's one down here, too.
Found one upstairs in the back. That is cool.
That's to the front of the house, I believe. Yeah, we're gonna go upstairs, I think. Oh, bathroom right here.
We can only take 2 more pictures, so be careful.
Not liking that. Come on, make the water dirty. Dirty like your soul.
You dirty boy.
Got a full roll of toilet paper here. It's pretty valuable. Probably because he doesn't wipe.
I did not close that door.
I didn't close it.
I'm over here in the corner with the toilet paper.
Kenneth, can you poop in the sink?
He was standing in front of the cabinet there. The sink is right here, dude. Come on.
Kenny, little bitch.
Man, what a revenant you are. Can't even dirty the water. Jesus Christ.
He doesn't want us in here because he's embarrassed of how dirty his toilet is.
You know, Kenny, they make pills for that.
Shut the door. Maybe he wants privacy.
Yeah. You go ahead. Yeah, he has performance anxiety.
All right, Kenny, you're all by your...
Get in a room and close the door, dudes. Oh my god. Yeah, it's safe. Head back to the truck. I got a video of Trav's flailing body being killed.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, head back to the truck. Where did that ghost spawn when you both were right next to each other?
I didn't see it, actually. That last time?
Yeah. See it at all. I saw you guys start running through the kitchen.
I saw him freak out, and I saw my flashlight flickering, so I just went into a room and closed the door.
Alright. You guys were in a good spot where you were really close to a door, but you guys kept going
I got writing in this book I didn't even notice.
Yeah, we already had that. Make sure your journal is filled out with Revenant.
Yeah, it is.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Well, taunting it certainly works.